Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on updating your iPhone 12 to the most up-to-date version of iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening up the Settings app. Scroll down and select General. In General Settings, tap Software Update. Your phone will now check for updates. If it finds an update, you can select Download and Install. You can change the automatic updates options here. Whether you want your iPhone to download and install updates on its own, or if you want to do it manually. You can also choose for it to only download updates automatically and let you choose when to install it. When you select Download and Install, it can take some time for the update to download. And depending on which update you are getting, it can take up to half an hour for it to install on your iPhone. It's a good idea to have your phone plugged into power for the update process, just in case it dies halfway through. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.